is dispatch. Anyone got ears? Another junker we need to get off the road. If you can take that.
Who the hell do you think you are? I'll show you, you fascist!
Dispatch, what we got?
10-1, bad signal, please stand by. None of you fellas want to work today? We need a car towing from an illegal parking space.
Get away from my car! You haven't seen the last of me!
Dispatch, come in. Hammer down. We need a car cleared from the train tracks.
Watch out, man!
Wow, that was not fun. Is there a repair shop here you can drop me at? don't know what my husband would have done if something happened to that car. He loves it more than me.
You go from making love every day to missionary once a week to reluctant oral on birthdays. What I'd give for a time machine. You married?
No, but you really selling it to me.
He spends most nights out in the garage working on that car.
Shit, he didn't do a very good job at it.
Exactly. He's buffing something else, isn't he? Changing his own oil. How does that make a woman feel? There's an old sock he keeps under the driver's seat. You could literally snap it in two.
And we officially crossed the line into too much information.
I'm sorry, I'm ranting again.
You hit me!
Thank you. Hopefully I can get this fixed before he finds out.